250 divided by 5. 2 is less, therefore next. 25 is not less, therefore with 25. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 25, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 6 is 30. 30 is greater. Multiply by 5 is 25. 25 is not greater, okay. Subtract 0. Next. Eliminate 0 on this side. Okay. 0. 0 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore here complete. Always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number, okay. 250 divided by 5 is here. Okay,